Last final, of course, was last Sunday. Xing Shi Wei, 20 medals as world number ones. But currently number two in a game and no more than 23 points in a match. To say they've been the second semi-final at their home event, it's their sixth appearance of the World Championship final from 6 days ago. Now here at the Japan Open.
Zhang and Huang are the top pair of the four great pairs. How will that affect them in the prospect of going higher? But they've just played all the matches. They played five matches in each tournament. Zhang Shiwei and Huang Yuchong.
Yeah, it hasn't happened for a long period of time, yeah. Isn't it?
They're focused on it, they want to do better. Yeah. They want to play optimal badminton.
That's just
so we go like 50 shots in a multi-shuttle feeding exercise. You just have to remember that you have to play all the shots with extreme quality, with smashes and drop shots towards Huang Yuchong. Do well in particular that one tournament.
Good flick. Machino. Oh, that was going wide.
Yeah.
This century, since 2000.
Well, then it's either the Chinese or Thailand who's going to win.
That's remarkable. Hey.
And one of the keys to the key is to play good service returns. Deception on it, the return of service, and then see if they can. Especially when they're playing with the drift here.
Game all. Yeah. In the Japan Open semi-final. Yeah, I like that serve. Change the angle.
tape. Position, move forward, move the defense forward, rather get. Good, she's not good in the soft game. Good shot. Good shot.
Double hit. This afternoon in the home fans absolutely trying to lift their players.
No.
Off the lucky net court. Flick.